Take that! Almost done. I have to be strong. Strong, just like you were. I still miss you so much. And I think about what you said to me. All those long years ago. Where are you, sister?
I called it. That's 100% her sister. I think I called it, I can't remember. Wielder just wants to engage. You want to engage only with Marth and Sigurd. You know what? No. We're going to the castle. How about that? Alfred gets Sigurd. Lear gets Marth. I'm sorry, they're taken. I'm sorry, I don't know what to say. Look at all the people we have. This is so many. Okay, let's make sure I have, not good. We might have to go buy some stuff. Because I need vulneraries. We got a store? Yes. Oh, that's finally they did that in a Fire Emblem game. There's an infinite amount in stock. Ooh, and there's infinite heals in stock, so we're gonna use those without even. And I basically have infinite money. So we're gonna be good.
We're here. Brodia Castle. I don't see any Illusion soldiers. Thank goodness. The attack hasn't begun.
Wait, there's someone in front of the gate. He doesn't look like a...
He wants to fuck greet us!
I've been waiting for you, Divine One. I greet you as the Crown Prince of Brodia. I'm Diamant. I've heard so much about you. I'm honored to finally meet the legend in person.
My boy Diamant got his own cutscene introduction. This dude's insane. wielder, you need to get back to this, but you feel like you're getting somewhere soon. You should just continue playing Skyward Sword. You're almost done with the game. This you can come back to. You can just watch me play for now.
And Prince Alfred, welcome. Queen Ev's letter explained your situation. Thanks for coming all this way. It's good to see you.
Likewise. I'm sorry it took a war for us to meet again after all this time.
Oh, and Ulchrist, thanks for escorting our guests from the border.
Illusion forces attacked us at the Grand Crossing.
Is that right?
A battalion led by Princess Hortensia. We fought her off, but she said something troubling. The Crown Princess intends to assault Brodia Castle.
You got this, Wielder. Complete Skyward Sword, and then you need to play Final Fantasy X for me.
If they're after our Emblem Ring, we may be on course for a dangerous confrontation.
We'll have to prepare our defenses. Thanks for the war. Come.
Why do you all look so tense?
Father, you were supposed to be waiting inside.
Yes, I know. And I was. But then I had this feeling my boy Ulchrist might be home. Seems my fatherly intuition was right, as usual. Welcome back, son.
Thank you, Father.
I wish you'd stop finding excuses to leave the castle. It's not safe out here.
Please, Diamant, not another lecture. Where's the harm in welcoming my...
Oh, it's all right.
Please, pardon my rudeness. Divine One, Prince Alfred, welcome. I am Morian, King of Brodia.
Good to meet you.
Likewise. I never imagined I'd meet the Divine Dragon. Indeed, such a special occasion calls for a welcoming duel.
There's no time for that. We have an important matter to discuss. As Ulchrist was escorting our guests from the border, Illusion soldiers attacked them.
Huh. Already making their move, huh? Soldiers, go now! Shore up our defenses!
Yes, Your Majesty.
Well done getting that information, Ulchrist.
Please, I don't deserve such kind words.
Humble as ever, son.
King Morian, excuse me. But I need your kingdom's aid.
You want our emblem ring, right? I knew you'd ask. That's why I brought it. Here, the ring of the young lion. Hey, Diamant, think fast.
Father, we're supposed to take care of the ring, not throw it around.
Ah, you're no fun.
Alfred?
Yes?
King Morian seems so... nice. This is the man who's always invading Illusia? I thought he'd be more intimidating.
You're seeing Morian friend and family man. He's known to be a big-hearted guy. But in battle, the demon comes out. He's not someone you want as your enemy.
What will you do with it?
I'm going to summon an emblem. Rise up! Emblem of Binding!
Let's go, Emblem of Binding, Roy!
can only mean war has begun.
There was a person in there?
How about that? All along, this emblem dwelt in our family's ring. And now you have released him. It seems divine is no exaggeration, huh?
Urgent news, Your Majesty. An illusion Wyvern Rider is approaching. It's dodging all our archers' attacks.
What?
She's here. Divine One, may I call upon Roy's help to defend the castle?
Of course. Princess Ivy, speak for the Illusion Throne. I will now take your lives, your souls, and the rings.
I underestimated how far you could get into Brodian territory, Princess Ivy.
There goes Wilder K playing Skyward Sword. Man, all these character intros are pretty cool, honestly.
My soldiers are on the way. Now, I will give you a chance to surrender before they arrive.
Oh, I'm itching for that fight.
Father, go back to the castle.
What? Why?
If something happened to you, our country would be devastated. Please, leave this to us.
Right. Why should the king get a say in the matter? I'll do as you ask.
This is actually an interesting chapter.
But, Diamant, Alchrist, don't you dare get killed.
We won't.
Well, we'll try not to.
You must be the Divine Dragon.
That's right.
You really are as stunning as my sister said. I'm pleased to meet you. As is my ring.
Oh, snap, she has a ring. Wonder who that is.
But that's...
the ring of the Sage Lord. A gift from my father.
Sage Lord.
With its power, I am sorry to say. In that case, my forces will prepare for battle.
As will ours.
I'll stop at nothing to get those rings back.
All right, here we go. This ought to be fun. It's so hard to choose who's gonna be in it. I just picked up like some powerful people. I wanna balance like the different weapon types that I put in. It's level 10, she's level 8. Let's throw him in. But it's gonna be so hard to level up. I guess that's why we have the. That main area, the Somnial, so we can level everyone up, but it's kind of disappointing how picky you have to be with that. Vander's only level 1? Oh, he's S tier already. Okay, okay. Some of these people are just gonna be so hard to get off the bench. She's S dagger. Just gonna keep her in. She's only in for healing ability, really. I'm an interesting chapter.
You stopped. Where were you taking me?
You're an interesting chapter. Your mom. All these tacky rings. Listen, this is the point of this game. It's the rings.
Huh? Wait, is this...
We're about to gain even more friends. I am not going to have a clue who to start in the final... chapter. I have no idea.
Amber?
I'm gonna have like 50, I'm gonna have like 100 people.
What are Illusion soldiers doing here?
They've attacked us. Say, Amber, weren't you out fighting beasts?
I was, but then Horsey got spooked and wouldn't listen to me. I kept getting tossed around on its back, and next thing I know, here I am.
I'll never understand how you end up in these strange situations. But this time, it works in our favor. I was just wishing you were here.
Mayorzy sets this danger. That's so clever of you!
Ready to defend the castle together?
I was born ready!
If our enemies reach the gate, the castle will be theirs.
Ooh, the first defense, like, level. Man, they're just throwing people into our lineup. I don't understand it. Like, this guy Amber, didn't even see anything of him. He's so random.
We can't allow that to happen.
It's almost like, I'll be okay if people die, but... I'm not. I will not let anyone die. I probably need to start switching rings around and just see what's best. Just choose not Alfred. I'm sorry. Alfred's gonna be in every single level. He's kind of easy given. I don't really like how you can't turn all the way you want. Because I like to have my people at the bottom moving up. But whatever. We're gonna want that thing.
I'm ready.
Guess we can't just walk right up to it. Yeah, we can. My boy's gonna be on it.
I've got this.
Wait, let's look at this real quick. Go that way. Everybody's just kind of spread out. I guess we could split up. No, maybe we can sit tight here. I'm not sure. They're gonna be trying to come in. Just do this.
You bold?
Yeah, it's a battle.
Sir. The Divine Dragon looked at me!
I'm ready.
Whatever you need.
Alright, we're splitting the rings up. Not every...
For peace.
Ring's gonna go in the same direction.
Together we will defend the castle.
Let's go, Roy. Sync skill. Nice. Whoa.
The divine dragon looked right at me.
I didn't know he was in here. I don't think I would have picked him.
Very well.
Okay, now we know that they're just going kind of for the middle. Oh, and reinforcements.
If these enemies all come at once, our defenses won't hold.
Watch us.
Our castle has a ballista. We can use that to pick them off.
Of course, I'm sitting here to the other side. Sword, I don't like the sword, I should send an axe boy over there. Big on weapon. I like her, dude. She can really hit hard and from far away. Let's go, we bonded.
Tell me where. Remember this.
Pretty sure Roy just wants blood. So awkward, just getting all the way around. Kai's just like, we look over here. She's dead now. From behind. Do I like the ones that can hit hard? Yes. Yes, I do really like the ones that can hit hard.
Sort of like that, maybe?
Nice, I got wind.
Is it my turn?
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Just gonna try and think about engaging. I haven't been meaning to save some of these engages. I just keep clicking the fight button.
The Divine Dragon.
Uh-oh. Trying to get past us. We better keep some people back then.
Just like a hero.
That's a big lance.
I'm happy to help.
Who's that? They want to join us. That does no damage. Forty-two. That's overkill right here.
Dream well.
Glad weapons don't break.
I still.
Pleased to meet you. If only it were under friendlier circumstances.
He seems nice. Let's not go off and kill ourselves, Andrew.
Allow your soul the rest it deserves. Just a scratch.
I trust her.
Tougher than I look.
What? Let's go. For the divine dragon. Let's get critical. Now I don't have to make a tough decision.
I am defeated. I must retreat.
Kind of an embarrassing way to go out.
Leave now, or my duty demands you be destroyed. Nothing personal.
Oh, okay. Let's go, guys. It's his duty. We gotta go. Give us time to at least pack. Yo, not her. She'll kill you. I was about to say, you better back off right now. I know what we're gonna do. Engage.
Emblem, engage!
Oh, look at that. He looks sick. We're gonna set the whole place on fire.
There's my opening!
How unfortunate. I must return to Princess Ivy.
Holy moly. Set my own castle on fire. My bad. My bad, everybody. Hot. Somebody heal her right now. She's too awesome. What are these people just sitting around here not doing anything?
Quick change!
Mikai does not have fun with her. We're not sacrificing. Main character, go this way. I got you.
Yeah, so kind of you.
Did you lose any of your characters yet? No, I have not lost any characters yet. There's a lot of them. We're still kicking though. I'm sorry, but first look at my movement. The whole map is mine. What is this? What is this movement? Are you kidding me? It's not even fair. Oh, we're about to... Okay, you're about to see. You're about to see how overpowered Alfred and Sigurd are.
One strike will decide it all.
Oh my word. He's literally an anime character. He cannot be stopped. It's not even fair.
My turn?
You stay back here, buddy. Just in case. We literally killed everybody close enough.
Hmm.
is Tickles and Vander. You have no idea. Let me come on with Xander.
With this emblem's strength and my own, there will be no defeating me.
Woke up the boss. Hurt. Man, she might be kind of tough. Who is she with? Leaf? No way.
We'll get through this.
I got one usage out of them. Should have saved it a little longer.
This is the mission of the stewards.
An invitation?
She's gonna kill her. Little girl's killing everyone. She's probably gonna be MVP. Not even a lot. I think that's everyone. This boy's about to take her out. Oh, yeah, they had nothing on archers. Better safe than sorry. She'll miss anyway.
Thank you.
My daughter? Who's my daughter? Her? Frame? Frammy? Oh, baby. just do some damage. Killer Axe just masterminds. Yo, Roy has a million weapons. Oh, that's her masterminds. She switches weapons based on what we do. Interesting. That was scary. I almost got hit. We got hit with the crit.
I'll help her.
Nice. That ended up working out.
If I can, I shall.
I'm ready.
My turn.
What a joyous feeling.
Quit running for my archer. Six % grid though. Oh, my lungs. Okay, I'm just gonna get the last hit. My boy.
Not a worry.
I won't fall here.
GG's, princess.
No! The ring!
I called it. Frammy did really good.
We recovered the ring, but the emblem is tainted with fell dragon energy. I'll have to summon him again myself.
Freya! Emblem of genealogy!
This is so cool.
I am Leaf. Thank you for letting me swing a sword with these arms again. I will do what I can to retrieve that which has been stolen.
Thank you, Leaf. could I have failed?
It's over, Princess Ivy. Surrender.
I will not. There is more for me to do.
No!
She's gone.
Your Highness, urgent news from the border.
What is it?
An Illusion battalion stands at the ready. King Hyacinth is acting as general. He's leading their army himself.
What?
Yes. And he is demanding to see King Morian.
This may be a trap of some kind. Go back inside.
Ha! I can fight my way out of whatever trap he springs.
I urge you to reconsider.
Listen, who's the father, and who's the son here? Stop trying to protect me. Son, this has been happening a lot lately. What's it all about? Are you worried Brodia might lose this war? Or lose its king?
We're not ready for any of this. Brodia to lose its king. Told I would lead Brodia after you died. Imagine, a boy forced to anticipate his father's death, to think of that empty throne. The Fell Dragon has returned. War is here. The future is uncertain. And I'm not ready.
It's all right, Diamant. If I die, I die. Brodia will live on.
But, father...
What? You don't believe me? After I'm gone, I know you will lead with a steady hand. Though, I'm offended you expect that day to come so soon.
That's not what I meant.
King Hyacinth awaits me on the field of war, his army at the ready. If Brodia hides, then what? After years locked in battle with Illusia, will we reveal ourselves as cowards? Listen to me, Diamant. I will fight bravely for Brodia. I do not fear death. Being known as a king who runs from battle, that scares me far more. What do you think about this, Allchrist?
Me?
If I die, and Diamant alongside me, you will take the throne. That's my boy! Diamant, you could learn a thing or two from your brother. Fear has no place in my kingdom. If we step into fear, then we step out of Brodia. Now then, to the border!
It seems I can't dissuade you from this path. All I can do is walk it with you. Come on, everyone. Let's show Illusia why we're called the Kingdom of Might.
Haha! That's it. This won't be the last time I see the castle. And when I'm back, a tournament.
Oh, okay.
What's the matter?
Nothing. You're right. I could turn into a dragon.
Why is she lying? Come on.
I'm looking forward to that.
I'd like to spar with you too, Divine One, after Father gets his chance. But that's for later. Now, we should prepare for our journey to the border.
Indeed.
This talk of turning into a dragon. Mother could. totally.
Yes.
Wait, what? Oh my goodness, like chiseled abs. Thank you, Eddie.
Wonderful! That's right.
What are these people doing here, Eddie? Bring them. Y'all go home. What's up, King?
Divine one.
Whatever. I'll think about it. Look at all this stuff laying around. I did not bring any of them, I promise, sir.
Of course.
Gate where I have to talk to a lot of people.
Wow.
Weirdos. They watch me real.
That's right.
I thought you were gonna die. I'm glad you're okay.
Pardon me. Yes.
Yo, that's me.
Oh my.
Thanks, Scramps. Job, Alfred.
Yes.
Indeed.
Okay, I'll stop right there.